Hello, welcome to my Sri Lankan kitchen with Limor. Now you know every day we are getting you lovely recipes. Today I am going to give you something different what you can prepare by using eggplant. So I am going to stuff my eggplant with some vegetables. Chow chow is one of famous vegetables in Europe. Today I am going to use in my cooking also. So this is the Limor brand what you can buy from the market. So if you go to any food city or any food outlet or any supermarket, now you can see the shape of the bottle. You can buy this Limor product very easy. So let's go to the kitchen and see how I am going to do my recipe.
Ingredients: eggplant and some red cabbage, onion and dill. And you know Limor gives the best flavor to the dish. And you can buy these bottles from anywhere, any supermarket, and it's commonly available now. And I will use some fresh cream. First of all, I have to cut the eggplant, and you will make a deep cut in here because you have to bake it now in very slow or medium heat. You can use to bake the eggplant. So meanwhile, you can cut the chow chow into small dices. I will slice my onion too. This is very valuable because we want to give a natural flavor of our dish, and even tomato going to be cut in small dices. So by the time my eggplant is ready, it's already baked nicely. So I'm going to scoop out the middle part. I don't throw that. I will use that also in my dish later because I just want to give a nice vegetable combination with some eggplant. This is ideal for your dinner. You can have something like that with two or three slices of bread, and that will be fill up. Even you can do different kind of filling also, but here today I'm going to do a vegetable filling. So heat the oil. I use olive oil all the time because I'm very conscious about my health, and put all vegetables, saute. Actually, chow chow, you don't want to cook for a long time. It gives the real flavor. And I don't want to mash the ingredient. And I will add all red cabbage. Just saute. And once you switch off, add tomato dices and salt and pepper. And I'm going to add my Limor. 1 teaspoon of Limor. It's real balanced the flavor because I have fried this and I got a lot of good feedbacks for my dish. And see, it's very easy. You filled up the shell, eggplant shell like that. Even you can put some cheese on top and bake or gratinate, but here I don't use anything. I just want to give a nice garnish, and I just very simple dish. It's make more interesting to make because it should be very available and freely accessing the market. So I'm going to do something like that. You can try at home and get us the feedback. And Limor is there to give the best recipes all the time.
So you enjoy my recipe, and you can prepare those recipes very easily. Now you can see, instead of lime, I use Limor. So that's why we are bringing you this lovely product. It's natural product you can use for your cooking. So please visit to our website to get a lot of recipes. Now we have dominated from Limor. www.limor.com. We are there to give you the finest recipes in Sri Lanka.